So, tell me, Mai, what line of work are you in?
I'm an entertainer.
An entertainer? And how many cocks can you entertain with that cute little cum dumpster of yours? What do you think of his line of work? I'm not talking about the fag boxing club. I'm talking about where the money comes from. You know what he does, right? He deals drugs, May. Heroin, cocaine. That's where the money comes from. That's how he can afford to pay you to fuck him. Oh, great. I'll get the crab, he'll have the spicy chicken, and May here will have a salad with a dressing on the side.
It's May.
I'm sorry. I apologize for my behavior. It's just that I'm a little upset. I have lost my first son.
I'm sorry for that.
Thank you. It's good to know someone cares. Because I swear to God, sometimes I think Julian hated Billy. Maybe hate is the wrong word. But you were always jealous of him. You know the way boys are, May. Competitive. And what with Billy being the older brother and having a bigger cock, it's a... Julian's was never small, but Billy's was... Oh, it was enormous. How can you compete with that? Billy was everything Julian wanted to be. Is that not true? Because let me tell you, if the tables were turned, your brother would have found your killer and brought me his head on a fucking platter. And you just sit there thinking he got what he deserved. I don't want to talk about it anymore. Do you mind if I smoke? I apologize for my behavior. It's just that I'm a little upset. I have lost my first son.
I'm sorry for that.
Thank you. It's good to know someone cares. Because I swear it's drugs, May. Heroin, cocaine. That's where the money comes from. That's how he can afford to pay you to fuck him. Oh, great. I'll get the crab, he'll have the spicy chicken, and May here will have a salad with a dressing on the side.
It's May.
Yeah, I'm sorry. So, tell me, Mai, what line of work are you in?
I'm an entertainer.
An entertainer? And how many cocks can you entertain with that cute little cum dumpster of yours? What do you think of his line of work? I'm not talking about the fag boxing club. I'm talking about where the money comes from. You know what he does, right? He deals with God. Sometimes I think Julian hated Billy. Maybe hate is the wrong word. But you were always jealous of him. You know the way boys are, May. Competitive. And what with Billy being the older brother and having a bigger cock, it's a... Julian's was never small, but Billy's was... Oh, it was enormous. How can you compete with that?